Starting with the name of Allah Almighty, who is the master of the day of judgment, and a bundle of religious Islam on behalf of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. Dear students, Mathematics chapter 6 for New Scandi Mathematics book 2 of Abstract Students, class 6, 7, and chapter number 8 for New Syllabus Mathematics D2 for A-level O-level students, and practice number 7, and question number 1 is, Athens stands 256 centimeter at point C from our left post AB. He is 180 centimeter tall and his shadow is 144 centimeter, and we have to find the height of AB. Students, try to understand the question. AB is a lamp and Athens is standing 256 centimeter away from the lamp at point C, and the height of Athens is 180 centimeter and his shadow is 144 centimeter, and we have to find the height of AB. So students, if you think carefully, these two triangles are similar triangles as angle B is common, sorry, angle A and angle C both are right angle, and angle D is common for both the triangles. So angle B will be equal to angle E because these two lines are parallel and these are corresponding angles. So triangle BAD and ECD both are similar, and we know very well that the corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. So students, first I will write triangle ABD is similar to triangle CED. So students, AB over CE will be equal to AD over CD as the corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. AB we have to find, so we suppose that the height of AB is h and the height of C or the length of CE is 180, whereas students AD will be 256 plus 154 centimeter, and it will become 6 plus 4 mean 10, 5 plus 4 9 and 1 carry 10, 2 plus 1, 3 and 4, it is 400 centimeter. So students, we will replace the values. In place of AB, I will write H. So H over CE is 180 centimeter is equal to, we need not write unit because it is understood that all the values have centimeter. So we need not to write the unit. And the length of AD is students 400, whereas CD is 144, and we have to find the value of x. So students, 180 is dividing on left side, when we transfer it to other side it will multiply, so x will be 400 over 144 multiplied by 180. Now students, we can cancel numerator and denominator with the same table, or we can use calculator to multiply numerator and then divide it by denominator. It is totally up to us that either we can cancel numerator and denominator, or we can multiply numerator and then we will divide the denominator. So I am going to use calculator. So students, when we multiply 400 and 180, we will get 72,000. And divided by 144, and when we divide 72,000 by 144, we will have 500 centimeter. So students, the height of the lamp is 500 centimeter, and that we have to find. So students, it's enough for today. May Allah Almighty bless you all the time, and have a good day.